How do you know how much to take at a time when you're practicing? Well, that's definitely not a good amount, is it? Make sure you play a musical section of music. Don't just finish the measure, finish the phrase. Like lines in a book, if you're learning them, you wouldn't just learn to the end of the line, you'd learn to the end of the sentence. So practice phrases of music that make musical sense to you.